For One Whiskey Alpha, I think you might be experiencing some high hypoxia. Would you like a lower altitude? For One Whiskey Alpha, you're barely readable. Would you like lower?
One Whiskey Alpha. One Whiskey Alpha. Sounds good, definitely. So we ended up feeling good out and try to get a visual on the guy over there. He doesn't sound to you. He's not going to make it up without oxygen up that high.
Okay, I'm trying to find out what's going on. There's a female talking in the background. It sounds like there might be a pilot issue, so I'm trying to figure out what's going on. I'm able to talk to them loud and clear, so I don't need a relay. And if I need to turn off course, I appreciate your help, and I'll let you know within the next 3 or 4 minutes.
That against you. Hang on. I'm trying to get it on autopilot. I don't know how to do this.
Can anybody on the frequency familiar with a SR-22 Cirrus? Lakeshore 762, you're free to go ahead and use the frequency to talk to her. The call sign's One Whiskey Alpha.
I can hear you. We're at 16.
One Whiskey Alpha, are you descending now?
We're going down, I don't know where. 16 Florida.
Have you ever flown an aircraft before? Do you have experience?
No.
November 1 Whiskey Alpha, you're better off heading towards the southeast, somewhere around the 110 heading would be better for your reference terrain.
I got to get down. I need to breathe.
November 1 Whiskey Alpha, the terrain rises at your, if you continue northbound, it's quite a bit higher. I need you to start turning southbound as soon as you can. I'm sorry, 1 Whiskey Alpha, are you flying the aircraft without the autopilot now?
I was trying.
November 1 Whiskey Alpha, is the pilot able to fly it, or are you doing it yourself?
He's getting there.
Number 1 Whiskey Alpha, okay. If you continue on that heading, it's a much lower altitude, and you're able to stay at a lower altitude, it'll be easier to breathe.
Right.
Number 1 Whiskey Alpha, have you got the pilot getting better, or are you able to breathe?
Yes, I am, but I've got an autopilot. Disabled. I don't understand.
Number 1 Whiskey Alpha, also, Farmington Airport is off that you're about the 260 heading in 26 miles.
Okay, got me. Be better. 1 Whiskey Alpha, you need to get below 10,000 feet and you'll feel better. It's
the hypoxic
mixture. You need to get below 10.
He's got oxygen on. It's just not. He's got a couple.
Number 1 Whiskey Alpha, if you'd like to go to Farmington, we can do that via 265 heading.
You know, I think I've got it on. Going to Colorado Springs. I've got it on. Going to Colorado Springs. I'm not ready to land the airport.
Number 1 Whiskey Alpha, okay, the problem with going to Colorado Springs, you got to go all the way up to 17,000 feet, and then we're in the hypoxia again. Your best bet's to maneuver around the Farmington area where it's nice and low, even if you're not ready to land.
Okay, you didn't need to call the truck to the airport rescue up. You need to get a helicopter. This guy is not able to land. He's totally incapacitated. We're going to have to pull the parachute.
That's your 762, Roger, and is he incapacitated again?
I can tell by how he's talking. He's conscious, but he can't make straight whatsoever.
November 1 Whiskey Alpha, Farmington Airport, 12 o'clock, 5 miles.
I can.
1 Whiskey Alpha, are you ready to land or do you want to fly around?
I'd like to see what I can do. Set it up to land.